I cannot be 100% personal. I can just do what I like. This is my room, wherever they want, in whatever session they want. Where they have also gotten cock launched with the feet by the ones that are in the position of power and actually running the program to decide whether they want in whatever session they want. So I would like, you know, it may be a headache that comes to talk about history or story, but I would like to take to come and third one. But it can come to a close with this system of being able to victimize people that are more fragile, more vulnerable, that can access, maybe financially defend themselves, that are vulnerable members of society or just ordinary citizens, that cannot be held accountable. Sorry?
Oh,
she's too good. Okay. So, are you still there?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Well, I'm in the
room. Yeah. It's been kind of hard. No, I just wanted to put the link in the calendar on the annual coming to it. Let me see. There's something I was going to ask you. Are you coming to the United States at all? Have you planned on it, or did you
do this going on? I personally, it's funny, I would love to come over there. I really would. In fact, I'd like to move there. I cannot come to the United States. So, right now, don't have any plans to come over there. I just said we discussed Amy is talking over in Belgium, which is where the Voice Association is based. And then obviously we're coming over to the UK to meet the party. But it is a shame. I certainly can't they want funds for people to travel over to America. But just because their voice association is an organization, this time for organization does not mean that we're not representing or helping the people around the place. I think that means on the engaged with this people from on our website. And they are phones. I actually looked at this today and I think that there are issues from over 23 different countries from around the world. Sorry, I'm not sure. Sorry for this little interruption. But in the closing statement, I would just say that I would like this method and our ecological activity to be to remain in the story as that this was the starting point of, you know, the end of this lack of accountability. Those who do this to us, to so many indigenous people over the world, and the other perpetrators, actually understand that while Ecuador's activities can be improved, which I really would like to explain by my subject to get that on the road, that this is to be remembered as the end of lack of accountability and the end of being able to such terrible atrocious crimes against humanity without ever having for the council. So that this will be remembered as saying, okay, this is when humanity went together, we came together and we were the start when we were actually saying to them, we should do that to us. We can do that to so many indigenous people around the world, men, women, children, even animals. Because I've heard, as men have targeted, their domestic, their pets have been murdered or tortured. If you attack indigenous people, those that are more vulnerable than you, then we will come after you. You know, we as humanity, we will unite and we will come after you, and we will be hope at the council. So for me, this is what I think that I would wish for, that we can talk activities will be remembered for. And the lawsuit should be remembered for. This is what my wish.
Thank you so much. I would like to thank you, Melanie, and you, Allison, for coming together with me here today. And I'd like to thank you for all your hard work. I know that if you actually collected a paycheck, you'd probably get about, a quarter of a copper an hour or something like that.
And I can't do it. You're says on a lot of accounts that were much land in the business tribunal of the year, zero in salaries. But it's not so much about the money, but things that I'm not trying to do. It's really, you know, doing the hard work with the town, and it's nice to see that somebody actually appreciates our work.
I think I'm going to say that everyone does. And I would like to say good night from Boston, Massachusetts. My name is Frank Allen. Thank you.